Moving on, locals in Pakistan-administered Kashmir have blamed police atrocities against them have continued even during COVID-19 lockdown. A family was allegedly brutally beaten up by police in Muzaffarabad while going for medical checkup.
Policemen in Muzaffarabad city of Pakistan-administered Kashmir allegedly attacked an e-rickshaw owner and his female family members recently while they were going for a medical checkup amid COVID-19 lockdown. Authorities have imposed lockdown for the past 2 months in the illegally occupied region. However, people are allowed to come out for essential services and medical emergency. The incident has highlighted the plight of the people of the region who have long blamed they are denied even basic fundamental rights and are meted out with severe brutality by the Pakistani establishment.
कंट्रोल में नहीं रहा है ना, उन्होंने कोई रोकने की कोशिश की है ना कुछ, बस अचानक से हमला किया जैसे हम कोई चोर डाकू हैं, जैसे हम इस पाकिस्तान के इस कश्मीर के रहने वाले हैं ही नहीं, हम शहर ही नहीं हैं, हम कहीं से हिजरत करके आए हुए हैं, हम लोग यहाँ के मकामी नहीं हैं, हम लोगों को जैसे कोई हक नहीं है कहीं निकलने का, अपने आप को चेक करवाने का भी, मजदूरी को छोड़ने के, वो तीन महीने से उन्होंने कोई मजदूरी नहीं कर सकी है इस वजह से, और ना हमारी किसी ने कोई इमदाद की है।
Pakistan administered Kashmir has registered 209 COVID-19 cases and 2 deaths so far. Locals have blamed the region lacks proper testing facilities and expert medical staff to fight the pandemic, but Pakistan continues to pay no heed.